Hello, my name is Suleiman Abdo. I am from Yemen. 2 months ago, I brought my uncle Muhammad to PSG hospital in Coimbatore city, India. And he had many issues. He cannot walk properly. He had some work issues. He cannot work properly. So we brought him to PSG hospital in Coimbatore, India, 2 months ago. And they were very good with us. They sent the taxi to the airport. They brought us to their apartments, and their service, it was very, very good for us, and we couldn't feel more happier than now. When we start the medical issues, we met the doctor, and he checked everything for the patient. He said he needs defies, and we have done the surgery after one month. Before 1 month, we have done the surgery, and now my uncle, he can walk properly, he feels better, even his health became more improved than before, and he feels happy for the service, the flexibility here in hospital, the accommodation, and the management were very kind with us, especially Chandra sir, he were very helpful, and also for the Dr. Vidyagard, he was very kind with us. When we ask him about anything, he will give answers. He will give us also reports to be contacting within our country. He said, if there anything we can do for you, we will do. And we felt very happy. Actually, we have done the surgery, and we paid the amount after we have done the surgery. When we felt everything is fine, and they said, we are not in a hurry to take the money now. Just take, relax. When you feel okay and everything will be feel okay, the same thing. And my uncle now, he's very happy. And we cannot say more than what we can do for them. And we hope so that we can come back like after 1 year and check for our uncle heart. And we are so happy to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you for Mr. Chandra for his help. Thanks a lot for the hospital, PSG Hospital in Coimbatore, India, for everything they have done for us. Thanks a lot.
أنا محمد حمود عبدو كان معي مشكلة بالقلب فتواصلت مع المستشفى أجيت فسهلوا لي كل شيء فوصلت المطار وجهزوا لي بالمطار استقبلونا بالمطار جهزوا لنا سيارة وبعد ذلك ذهبنا إلى شقة جهزوا لنا شقة داخل المستشفى وبعد ذلك بكرنا يوم ثاني المسألة مسهل كل يعني سهلوا لنا كل كاملهم بكرنا احنا بكرنا المستشفى بكر المدير استقبلنا احنا المدير اسمه شندرا استقبلنا احنا بالمستشفى تمام كل شيء ماشي كان الامور ماشي الامور تمام يوم ثاني مع يعني يوم ثاني جينا الامور كلها جاهز دخلنا عند الدكتور فودجراد وبعدين بعد دخلنا الدكتور فوتيغراد يعني سوينا الفحوصات حقنا كامل بمجرد بيوم واحد بس الفحوصات كامل ورقدنا احنا يوم ثاني والعملية تمت بيوم ثالث يوم من اجراء العملية وكانت المستشفى بي سي جي يعني دخلت كولمبتور يعني انا شفت من احسن المستشفيات اللي باليمن يعني من حيث سعره رخيص وخدماته يعني تمام مسهل للمريض من جميع النواحي يعني الاجنبي ده يعاملونه عمال خاص ما يشعرش كانه مغترب كانه داخل بلاد كانه داخل بلاد الثانيه يعني مش ما هوش اجنبي والمستشفى يعني سعره تمام على ما شفته على الدول الباقيه سعره رخيص جدا أنا جدي هنا صلح العملية للقلب قبل تقريباً قبل خمس سنين أو سبع سنين وصحته تمام بالجهاز الذي عمله فأنا قلت بعده وإن شاء الله الحمد لله شكراً لبي سي جي وشكراً للمدير شندرا وللدكتور فودجراد على ما قاموا بالخدمات لنا Thank you.